Hello, friends. We are back on the Showdown server, and we got young Dennis in the call.
Hey, guys.
And yeah, we'll be using this Manectric bulky offense made by Amir. Shout out to you, my guy. And yeah, we have Earthblade Landris to help with the stall matchup. I'll just go over the team quickly, real quick. And yeah, we want to test out Mega Manectric basically. And I've heard from some people that it's bad, but we will prove them wrong. You can shut up, dude. And we have a Grothberry Zygarde, which is pretty interesting. I've never used this set. So you can basically sub down if you're predicting a Toxic, and then we can sub down into range where we get our berry, and then we'll get 50% of our health back, which sounds interesting in theory. Mm-hmm. You also have HP investment, and I'm not really sure what the spread does. But this is like the third version of the team. He has made some changes because first it was weak to stall. Yeah, I saw this in the Facebook group. We have Scarf Keldeo, which is pretty nice. Not sure if it outspeeds Swampert, but I think it only outspeeds Element Swampert. Yeah, like if you face Rain, our counter is Dodge Hydro Pump.
Yep.
From Kingdra. And yeah, Phytinium, Magearna is pretty cool, but Shift Gear. I mean, sometimes I like Trick Room a bit better, but we'll try Shift Gear for now. And this. I saw both me and Magearna put in a lot of work lately in tournaments and on the ladder.
Yeah.
Sometimes I see the Callman set over Focus Blast, but Phytinium is really cool because you get rid of stuff like Ferrothorn, which can, even though Ferrothorn's not that big of a deal because you have Zygarde and Manectric, because like Zygarde they can never go for a lead sheet because you have Substitute, and you also have Tangrowth, which is basically our own Zygarde check, and you have knockoff. Rock Slide is to check. So Volcarona can set up on you and to catch to catch ZY on a switch in. But like ZY is a threat to this team, but you can like Volt Switch around with Manectric. So yeah, we haven't tested this team at all. We might fail completely, but I'll load it up. And yeah, so legends say that my true power shows when I don't sleep and I didn't sleep. So we'll see if this guy can handle. Darkwish,
okay,
Super Saiyan
so
form.
We face Sand first game.
So yeah, the first thing that we do is check this guy's rank, and I mean Tangrowth is a pretty cool check.
Yeah, to Excadrill, that's true.
So like, I kind of want to lead off with something that does well with T-Tar.
I mean, he doesn't have an off.
So like
terrible rank, but
nah, it's not the best rank, not the worst.
Yeah.
So probably an average player. Like I assume he's gonna lead T-Tar, Zard. Or
yeah.
With a Scarfer, which...
Do you think he's... I think he's Zard Y, because he has a T-tar.
Yeah, the Z-move will either be...
Whoa!
the Z-move will either be on Kyurem or Ladi. Or, Lele. This guy said to hurry the fuck up, and I hit him up with a young smiley.
Wait.
I'm waiting to destroy you. Okay, so now we have
okay.
to win, because he's
talking. Yeah, now we
soon.
Have to beat him, like...
So, I feel like Keldeo is a pretty fine lead here.
Yeah, okay, I like Keldeo.
But
okay.
He needs with the one counter to my entire team, as Aim would say.
So now...
So we do have a Magearna.
Magearna,
but
yeah.
It's pretty obvious, kinda. He doesn't know if we're assault or if we're offensive. He said, worst start for you. This guy needs to shut the fuck up. So my first play that I will do is hit him up with the ignore opponent.
Exactly. I did the same. Fuck this guy.
But, like, we don't have a good switch, and I think we have to go Magearna, though, right?
Yeah, we have to.
Because Hydro Pump only does around, like, 75, I think. I can open the Kulk. But I'm pretty sure it doesn't kill, like, especially if I'm full. Like, we need prior damage on this.
He's clicking a psychic.
I mean, that lead sucks for us.
Anyway.
I didn't want to lead Manectric, though.
Wait.
If he specs, it's gonna get blow us away.
Yeah, there
wasn't a Zard,
double.
So this is a cool double on his part, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
He said Scarf just to bluff it, but I ignored him now, so he can. So we have to go Zygarde here, and if he's Zard X, he can click X.
Yeah.
Basically. Like, when Patla played OUPL. And that boy had a Zardex and he went into Zygarde and he hit that Dragon Dance and Petlop was like, oof. Then we go into Greninja and get 5 Water Shuriken hits, and of course he got them. Oh, Petlop is in the new Gambit video, by the way, check him out.
Okay.
Petlop getting fucked up. Okay, he goes for Flabbits, more burn.
And gets the burn.
Oh, come
okay.
on, dude. Lucky and bad. Like...
Of course.
I shouldn't say bad, but like lucky for sure. So yeah, we don't have Heal Bell or anything
nothing.
To get rid of this burn, so...
Our Lando isn't even defensive, so our Dex is a bigger problem than Y, actually.
Yeah, like, Zadex is not common, which is why you usually don't prepare for it. So, like, I don't even know what we should do here, because... I don't know if he would, like, switch out or just stay in and use this as setup for it, because we're burned.
Yeah, I don't...
Because if you click 1000 arrows and you can like go into something and cure and it will bounce off.
Yeah.
So like if we make a double here and he goes for DD, we also look like a noob.
But even if we're burned, I don't think he's gonna like try and set up on us.
I kind of want to go on Lando here.
Lando, yeah.
But this is like some low ladder kid. Ah, this is us.
I mean, he made a good double turn one. Okay, Dragon Claw, that did a lot.
Okay, so he doesn't know if we're Scarf and he's on minus one. So yeah. We can either go for rocks or we can break the Ladi and double out. I think rocks is fine.
Yeah, I like the rocks play. He should go Ladi.
If he goes for DD here, we can click X.
Nah, if he stays in and go for Dragon, this, yeah.
This kid is annoying as fuck. Like, first he was talking shit, then he got the burn. Yeah. I mean, I don't care if he made a decent play, but like, I don't really understand why you would ever. Actually, never mind. Yeah, he predicted the Majorna. But that was unnecessary risky because, like, he was free to click Moonblast to HP Fire, I feel. So he goes from a ground weak into a ground weak.
Yeah, Titar the Lando counter.
Which makes me think that he's carrying HP, F Beam. But the thing is, we have Earthblade Earthquake, so you want to go for Earthquake and blow this away?
Because
usually they don't expect this to
Or maybe, okay.
They don't expect Earthquake.
I was about to say, maybe he's like baiting us to go for EQ and go into Lari, but no.
I want a Calc of Ironhead kills.
I'm pretty sure if he's Adam and Life Orb, I'm pretty sure he kills.
Yeah, Adam for sure, but he should run Jolly.
Let me Calc this.
Offensive Landorus, we have to remove the Intimidate ability.
It does 59 to 70, so
yeah, I have to call here.
Low chance to.
So we have a Tangrowth here. Do you think he's gonna double unpredicted? If he doubles and predicts us, we will just
this guy's a savage.
Wait, I'm lagging.
He went for spin.
That's fine. He takes helmet damage. So like if he went into Zard there, I would have just sacked the Zygarde, so that's fine. But I'm lagging a bit.
Yeah.
So basically we don't have Sleepout, I just realized. We're gonna double now into something that covers Zard, which is gonna be Keldeo.
Yeah. Because if he stays in, he's going for some reason, he's going for Ironhead, not EQ.
Keldeo should be fine, yeah.
Yeah.
He did stay in because he's like a bad player.
I don't understand this guy.
But yeah, we have. If he element, we outspeed him. Let me calc that damage. That makes me think he's element 33, but we're minus defense nature. But yeah, we will calc real quick. Choice scarf. 29 to 34 if he's jolly, so I could have still been jolly. You want to just go back into Tangrowth?
Yeah, he's jolly for sure. Adamant would have done 35.
Oh, I didn't ask you, I just planned to play. I don't know why he's ironheading a Keldeo. Interesting choice, my guy.
I mean, that's fine, he's
you
just...
You want to go back into Keldeo? Oh, you want to Rockslide in case he goes Zard or Kyurem?
I mean, that's not a bad play. I don't know, because he's just... He keeps going for Iron
Man
versus a Tangrowth, I don't know.
I'm just going back into Keldeo, like...
Yeah, I'm confused.
Actually, he might go into Tapu Lele.
Why?
What the fuck, dude? Get me out of here. Okay, so we're gonna click Skull here to try and burn the Ladi if he goes to that.
Yeah, what is he doing?
Okay,
like,
so he's just...
The Excadrill, like, it's basically useless because
he's just clicking buttons and trying to be aggressive. Yeah. He might double into Zard.
Yeah, okay.
There for clicking Skull.
Like, judging by his turn one play, I would assume like he's going to double predicting the Majorna, but
that doesn't matter because we have Zygarde as a sag.
That's true. So
it does
we
five
can
bajillion. So we can shift gear here.
We can just shift gear.
And he's HP. What the fuck, dude? This guy's a Jesus Overlord.
Jesus.
What the fuck? HP Fire T-Ball. This guy's bolt beams for noobs. We're running Fire Beam.
So now we have to go.
We can go Manectric here and click HP Eyes, yeah.
Exactly.
But he has a cure, which makes me want to click Volt Switch.
Wait, but if he stays in and as we go.
Yeah, I just clicked HP Eyes.
Okay. This guy is.
He's confirmed not Scarf, he's a life orb.
It's something else. Now he's going to go Kyurem for sure. We don't have a switching to Kyurem, I just realized.
Yeah,
switching was my.
If he goes Kyurem, he can. We basically have to predict between. Never mind, our Keldeo is too low.
Okay, so he's Scarf Lele.
I mean, you can Volt Switch. What the fuck is he doing?
Huh?
I don't think he's... I don't know.
Okay, so Hydro Pump, I think Hydro Pump
Hydro
kills,
Pump
but
kills, but the,
he has a
cure him, but I think we have to click Hydro Pump here, because...
Yeah.
We can click Stone Age on the other side, but I don't think Stone Age kills. Yeah, he sacks his Excadrill, okay. Which is a fine play, I guess. Because we still have the Tangles to check that, and now you can go cure him for free. I mean, he doesn't know if you're choiced, but yeah. So I want to keep this Kelly around, because it basically cleans up if we get rid of Kyurem, so we can sack the Zygarde here, right? You still there?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay. Okay, yeah, so I basically want to sack that because we didn't have to switch in. Even though Tangrowth also doesn't do much, but yeah. He's life up Kyurem.
Yeah,
I don't think
Tangrowth does nothing.
I don't think Secret Sword kills, but I will calculate quick. I'm pretty sure it doesn't kill. Secret Sword does like 71 to 84, okay. So, we can either go Manectric and get damage. But Volts...
We can... Let me see how much
Volt Switch Manectric.
We can Volt Switch into Tangrowth.
Yeah, sack Tangrowth.
Sack it. And then
if he goes for Earth Power, he takes more life up damage and we look like an over mass deflex
Volt
kid.
Volt Switch does 18 to 21 if it's minus PDF nature.
Yeah, like he's basically in range for Secret Sword if he doesn't have roost.
Exactly.
And he goes for outrage and we eat that for breakfast, and now we can go for Rock Slide or we can go for Knock Off. Rock Slide is fine. He's locked in, so he can't switch, and if he hit, we kill him.
We should hit, please.
And
nice.
The thing is, Zard can, if he's bulky Zard, he can set up on this potentially. So I don't know if we should risk Rock Slide missing or if we should go hard Lando as a sack. Okay, he goes later, so we just sack this. You just go for knockoff in case he makes some weird play like Calm Mind.
Okay.
Now you go Manectric and Volt Switch to get damage and then we sack Lando.
Mm-hmm. I like that.
Yeah, I kind of like Manectric. It's like pivot. Like you just get chip damage come back.
Oh,
he's Scarf. That kill.
Yeah, he was Scarf. But I didn't think it would kill.
So we just lose.
Yeah, I think we just lost.
Damn, that was embarrassing. How could we play that different? Wait, we can... I didn't think Scarf would Oko. What the fuck? Manectric is dong. get the crit, my pony. Don't miss.
Yeah.
Sigh.
Oh my god.
I don't understand. I always lose to these weird, embarrassing sets, like, of people, like... We have to win 4 in a row now, this is embarrassing, gang. This kid is probably like, it's so easy, noob, get fucked.
Yeah.
I don't know, I'm having him ignore.
Damn.
I mean, not having a Solvez or Majorna is like, I'm not used to that.
Yeah.
I mean, the burn on Zygarde was pretty annoying.
It was.
Because, like Zygarde could have lived a Psychic, I think, because we have HP investment.
Mm-hmm.
And then we could have gone for Dragon Dance and basically cleaned up late game, so. I think we should. Zygarde should outspeed Lele, right? Never mind, it doesn't. But we could have just clicked 1000 arrows and that.
Yeah.
Would have put him into range from Scarf Kelio.
Okay. So he made like a good play turn one, then I don't know what happened then.
I shouldn't have sacked
the
I shouldn't have sacked the Zygarde, but it was burned, so I wouldn't have done enough to the Lily anyway.
Okay, Toxapex offense.
And you hit him up, but I have fun as long as he's not scum. And
fun.
Why does he have Togekiss? This guy's not trying to lose to Stall. Metronome.
Okay. He could be like Spike Sparrow from Rock
City. So Manectric is really good in this.
Mm-hmm.
If he can weaken the guard chop and find out if he's Scarf Chomp. He has to be Scarf Chomp.
He should be Scarf Chomp, otherwise Volcarona destroys him. Kind
of. So I think he's gonna.
Oh my god, why do we keep facing like this?
He said, fuck you, why are these people so cancerous? Velocify.
Ignore.
On a mission. Okay, clicked ignore. Okay. I like Manectric as a lead here, kinda, because if he leads with Medicham, we get intimidated.
Yeah, exactly. Manectric is an awesome lead, actually.
I mean, if he leads with. Yeah, okay,
awesome.
So we can Volt Switch here, because if he goes Garchomp, he can go Garchomp, but he shouldn't. Because Toxapex lives any hit.
Exactly.
If we go for HP Eyes and he stays in and Skull Burns us, I'm going to throw my laptop out, so that's why we have to play.
Okay, they did 59.
Maybe we should have gone for T-Bolt. But I was.
He's going to recover probably. Or
I think he's going to Scald or T-Spike.
Yeah. Do we go What would you do?
Lamberry would be cool in Zygarde. Oh, let me think. I mean, I think we can go Tangrowth on knockoff, or we can go Majerna. I mean, if you're predicting T-Spikes, we can go Landorus, but if he scores...
Wait, Magearna, if we manage to set up Magearna 6-0s, kinda.
Yeah, but we... Yeah. I think we need rocks first to get that chip.
Mm-hmm.
So, I don't think we should go Magearna, because it's like the wind cone.
Yeah, Magearna's the wind cone, we can risk the... Tangrowth, Toxic,
Okay, so, you should go Mage Gem if he's good, but you know this guy. So, like, I will just click knockoff, because he might just stay in.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my lord, get me the fuck away.
No, painful bunker, that's not a set.
The bunker like makes me want to kill myself, that's not a set. And he decides to lose his item. Is he helmet? Can't see this.
Of course.
I mean, you just go Manectric here. I just realized we don't have hazard control.
Yeah, he's definitely going for rocks.
We go Manectric and then we click HP Ice because we predict them to go into Garchomp, right?
Yeah.
I mean... He doesn't have lefty, so
he should go Heatran,
Okay. That was my fault.
He should go Heatran, so now we
You think he's Scarfturn?
No way, he's Scarfturn.
So... So we should go Zygarde here. If he has HP Ice, he's an Overlord.
That's pretty
effective. I mean, it's just tough, man. I haven't played with this team.
Okay.
Ancient Power, if he gets the boost, dude.
Nah. Okay, now we can sub, I think.
Dude, like... We've been getting some weird players. I kind of want to.
he's gonna go into like. What?
Yo, you think he's gonna go have toxic on this too? Cause he's like a toxic stall guy. Okay, Garchomp.
Ooh.
This will be just Thousand Arrows here, cause.
Yeah.
Oh,
way slower.
It's Tank Chomp. What? Tank Why did that do what? So much roar? Why is he offensive roar?
What
is this Padlop on drugs? Padlop on Craig confirmed.
Wait, so he actually loses to Volcarona?
I want to scout for Fire Blast.
Yeah.
But so if he clicks Outrage here and we go Zygarde, we look like a young noob.
Wait, Outrage on Tank Chomp? No way.
I mean, this guy is Roar, so... That was not Tank Chomp. Did you see how much Thousand Arrows did? That's offensive.
Oh, yeah. Offensive Roar. Nice.
You want to go Keldeo here?
Keldeo, I was about to say.
Wait, what did he do for us? I mean, we don't kill him, and if he has power, we die.
Yeah.
But this is the type of guy who don't have power, but it's like T-Wave or some shit. I think we can go Tangrowth here, breaking Leech Seed / Power Whip.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the rocks are really annoying, man. We don't have control. What?
Togekiss, okay. He predicted the
secret. He predicted the secret, so that makes some sense. So
what do we go into? Manectric?
Yeah, like...
Or Magearna are the only two resists.
Hmm.
Did the
lord.
Okay.
Okay, so I switch was HPIs.
I swear if he goes Garchomp.
I'm thinking T-Bolt actually.
Yeah, T-Bolt.
To get that young damage off. That 5.
Now
what?
Now that's Spadef feature. Wait, let me see that.
Yeah, there's some. It's Spadef as fuck.
Don't tell me he's a Soul Vest, like.
Oh, yeah, it could be a Soul Vest.
Let me see. I wanna see the damage. Yeah, that's a Soul Vest.
I'm gonna go into a Zygarde to get the berry off.
That's like super Spadef or
He has HP eyes, dude. Okay, give me my Growlithe berry, my dude.
Oh, nice.
So we can Dragon Dance here, basically.
Yeah.
I guess... What?
What is he doing?
Flash Cannon.
That did a lot.
Okay, so we have to kill him now. Maybe we shouldn't have DD'd because maybe Fake Out killed us. Now we have some HP, we should live with Fake Out. But yeah, Ferrothorn can live any hit, and
this dies, because
earlier I did like 30...
You did 43, unboosted, goodbye.
I don't know what type of chomp that is it like minus defense nature tank chomp?
Okay,
I don't think Fake Out will kill, because we have like HP investment. Like I didn't calc, but I trust this set.
Yeah, they did 17.
So if he's bullet punch, good job, my guy. Otherwise, you'll get another hard hit off. This might live one. Oh, what the fuck?
Of course, the one guy with fake up bullet punch. Oh my god.
Okay, so we can go Manectric and Volt Switch into...
Into Tangrowth, I think. I
kinda wanna Flamethrower, but it's not worth it. Did we lose our helmet on Tangrowth? I don't remember.
No, we still have the...
Damn, I'm ruining Dennis's GC. Yeah, I wanted to flamethrower, but it's fine.
Oh my god, that would have been an icy play. Wait, don't we just set up with Magina?
You wanna just go Magina, no. Yeah. Go for shift gear.
Exactly.
And then we kill him with the fighting move afterwards if you go for
Yeah, I think
HC.
We just win. I think we just
win. Magina's had his fire. If he goes for Protecti, he's... Oh, if he goes Pexi, scouting for the Z-move, this... Oh my god, I got flexed on by some kid. A low ladder. I mean, we still get the chip and we get a crit.
There was a crit.
We have to be hitting.
Do you think he's gonna go... Okay.
Okay, it fell
of
over.
Of course he dodges.
Oh my god.
Fuck this game,
So...
A miss and then a crit.
You wanna just click Earthquake with Landorus?
That's so gay, yeah, but... Come on.
This game does not want us to win. I mean, the first game, I think we could've played a bit different, but like...
What the fuck was that turn?
Stop. He's going for Protecti, I'm going for Rocks.
Yeah.
Stunt or die, my dude.
Yeah, fuck you.
You want a Smackdown or SD on a Togekiss switch? Oh my god, the fucking savage. You think he's gonna go Togekiss now? And make us look... I'm just earthquaking, but...
Yeah,
I knew it. Fuck my life.
I don't think he's faster. Wait, he could be faster.
He might be faster, but we don't need this.
Yeah, of course. Maybe Scarf Togekiss.
Oh my god, we lose if he's Scarf.
If he's Scarf Togekiss, we can lose to flinch.
Miss. Dude, this is embarrassing. These low ladder kids just... Like, they sell their soul to the... Hex Gods. Soul. Flamethrower. Actually, T-Bolt kills. What am I doing?
Yeah, well...
I just click what's super effective when I'm tired.
Now he's going Medicham. Okay, we go Tank Grove.
We still have Helmet, nice.
Mm-hmm.
So we get the necessary chip damage.
Okay, he's going to click... Hey, JK kills us.
We just dodge. We click Knockoff in case he goes Togekiss, right?
Yeah. Nice. Okay. Toxapex.
Gapex. We get rid of the sludge.
Okay.
We can go...
I think he's going to Toxic or
you
something.
You gonna go Keldeo and try to burn it, or... If we go up my neck, we die, because Toxic plus the rocks plus Baneful Bunk.
Oh my god.
We don't have Earthquake on this. Man, we just won with Magina if we didn't miss.
Yeah, I can't believe that turn happened.
Like, why would you run... I don't understand why you would run Protect on Rocky Hammer Tangros, because you don't even have leftovers. Like, that doesn't make any sense. I mean, yeah, you still have Lead Seed, but still. So
I think we have to go Keldeo, yeah. Come on, that was so good.
Is he toxic?
Infestation.
What the fuck? Now he's gonna go for fucking Baneful Bunker. Do we just try to burn him?
Yeah.
Get me away.
This is so stupid, dude.
Road to insanity when you get tossed by low ladder lords.
No, my
man, like
Baneful Bunker.
I mean, actually, doesn't win because he has.
Okay, burn. What the
No justice in these streets. Manectric doesn't even win because he has Fake Out on the thing and Bullet Punch. I mean, Fake Out killed.
Burn. Oh my god.
What's this?
Yeah, we lost. We fucking lost.
I mean, X. I don't care. I'm not cutting this out. Like, Lola gods taking souls. Or, yeah, the Manectric haters will say, yeah, Manectric sucks even more if. Para? Full para? No justice.
We just lost.
He's gonna Baneful Bunk.
Oh my god, we can win. What the fuck is this?
So yeah, in the first game we got burned, in the second game we missed a focus, but I know we maybe could, you probably could have played different, but like...
What's he doing?
Oh, I Giga Drain, what did you rock? Oh, you predicted Togekiss.
I predicted Togekiss.
It doesn't matter at this point.
We lost anyway. I don't know why he's not switching.
Wind condition cut his net,
Oh my, we actually lost two in a row.
I mean...
Actually, we got lucky.
I mean, we didn't think through every turn, but it's not that we played super awful. Like... 70% of the time, Jonah just won the game, and he calls a crit. Like, he misses focal blast and he crits gyro ball.
Yeah, not only do we miss, but he also
and of course he hits his leech seed. And he hits his toxic, and he doesn't get skull burn. I mean, it didn't matter at this point. At that point, but
come on. Didn't
drop a GG, even though he's a scumbag. Road to
we're on a free fall. we are like in the 1400s now.
Road to ruin Genesis cheeks. Fuck. Yeah, I'll let this back up later on. I ruined his account. Attack response for this because I use a team that I didn't test before. Okay, we get Rain now with his cantrips as fuck. Because, like, I hate facing Rain because, like, Kingdra just weakens everything and Thwomped cleans up.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I'll check this guy's ring.
Pelipper,
also, that's probably Z move Coco.
Mm hmm.
54 GXE. If we lose to this guy, the career is over. Like,
yeah.
We got.
My GXE, like, just, like, dropped from 81 to 77.
Oh my lord. Dogwitch ruining GXE.
Who cares?
So the Pelipper lead is so obvious.
Yeah, he's gonna lead either Coco or Pelipper, in my opinion.
Majina is a good lead, I think.
Yeah. Yeah, that's not bad.
Okay, like, I thought he might lead Zygarde, but, like, this has Ice Beam. But yeah, we can't stay in. We have to go Tangrowth. If he doubles into Pelipper, that's a good play. Like, it's just hard, because you can't really tell if these guys are good enough to make the double, but this guy is like 50 GXE, so I'm not gonna expect too much.
No.
I struggle so much with ladder people, because when I like think they are good, they are awful, and then I just assume in the next game they are bad, and then they make super over dong lord masterful doubles on me and just make me look like a fool.
Watch him like set up turn one on the Magearna. Come on, pick a move. Okay, he doubled into.
Yeah, I don't know why Ferrothorn was the player. Like, what was he predicting?
I don't know. The Flurkanon.
So, the problem with this team that I realized already is we don't have Hazard Control, and like, Ferrothorn just sets up rocks too easy. Like, we can knock off or we can go Manectric.
Knock off. He's gonna set up rocks here.
I'll knock him off.
Of course, another helmet.
Dude, I hate low ladder kids. Like, why do they think this is the hot set that's good? Yeah. Like, what?
And now
he's gonna go Pelipper, I think.
Yeah.
So we can go Manectric here, right?
Yeah.
But if he leech seeds, like, watch him get a fucking critical hit.
Awesome.
So yeah, now he's gonna go Swampert slash Zygarde.
Exactly.
Which makes me wanna go. No, we just go HP Ice here, because we have Tangrowth to check both of those mons, like... Yeah, okay.
Ah, awesome.
I don't know why you wouldn't go Pert, like, this...
Yeah, Pert was the better player all around, because it covered the HP.
But yeah, since we had Tangrowth to switch into Zygarde and into, thingy,
we
didn't
we
really have
HP
a reason to make a risky play there. Like, I could have Volt Switch. What?
Yeah.
Okay, so he's just letting everything take damage. You get a lucky crit, so the game says, you've been getting hexed enough, let's give you something back.
Okay, EQ. Yeah, this guy is making very obvious plays.
Okay, so should now he's gonna go into Pelipper slash.
Yeah, I hope he switches. I don't want him to just like stay in and think.
I mean, Gigadren is still a fine play, I think, because if he goes Ferrothorn, like, I don't care.
Yeah.
Pelipper still takes some chip.
I just don't want him
so
to
he
stay
can
in.
He might go for Ice Punch, so that's the reason.
Yeah,
because he's low ladder. That's the only reason I don't want to double.
Exactly, that's what I was saying. Maybe he thinks Ice Punch.
Like, if we were a bit higher on the ladder, I would double, but it's...
I just Giga Drain here. He shouldn't stay in, but... He should go Feral.
The thing with this team is you probably have to play it a bit more aggressive, so the opponent doesn't get up ahead that easily.
Okay,
like, Ferrothorn is completely fine.
What's he doing here,
He's gonna...
Maybe he's gonna like leech.
If he has spikes, it's gonna be really painful to deal with.
Oh yeah, double hazards.
But I think we just... If you go Manectric and he leeches, it's gonna be annoying, so...
Yeah, last time we won. We
just wanna stay in and Giga Drain again.
Yeah.
But if he spikes... Oh...
Oh my lord.
Manectric was the player, so I don't know why Pelipper was... Manectric was an option. So he's gonna U-turn slash Hurricane.
Yep.
So we can go Zygarde here, I think, because we have a Guav. So like, if we get low, the health back anyway. If he scalds, he's a little masterful goat.
Okay, nice confusion.
Oh, come on, okay. So...
Now
you wanna try to substitute on his U-turn? Actually, he's gonna scald. You wanna D-up?
Yeah, he's gonna scald. Yeah. Nice.
If he burns, it's gonna suck. No
awesome.
Burn. Hopefully no confusion though. I'm scared.
Thousand arrows should
I kinda kill. Wanna substitute here. Okay, nice,
oh
no
God.
Confusion.
Okay.
The thing is we can still hit ourselves. I kinda wanna sub on the lead seat here, but yeah, just killing him is a better play because he should just spam Jerobo.
And now he's going probably going back into Pelip. Okay.
He scarfed Coco.
He has to be scarfed.
I mean
Coco.
If he scarfed and he locks himself into HP Ice, doesn't Magearna win the game?
I think so, yeah. So we just fell the arrows.
Scarf doesn't, Beam doesn't kill. HP EV is coming through.
Oh my
confirmed.
God, Zygarde is broken.
Zygarde is broken, confirmed. Coco is dogshit, confirmed. Like, I saw Specs Coco and there was like Swedev Zygarde in OU Premier League the other day.
Mm-hmm.
And it did like 70%.
Yeah,
Specs Coco.
The TDK versus Gypsy King.
Yeah, yeah. And T-Wave Clefable showing why it's still got it. Almost won the game.
Yeah, the Magearna set was wild as fuck. Like, I'm pretty sure Easy.
Yeah, it was common.
Used that
gear.
Against me in a friendly game.
Yeah, I thought I'd said use twice. TDK likes to use it, and Easy always gets teams from TDK, so we just saw Nerf.
Uh-huh.
And it doesn't kill.
That's fine.
So yeah, Magearna should win now, right? But we need two shift gears to outspeed the thing.
I think so.
So do we go Manectric and HP Ice, or do we?
Well, as long as we have.
I just want to go Magearna and win. Like, I just hope it can win. It might not be the
shift
optimal
gear.
Play, but I just love this.
Shift gear. Oh, Hurricane. What?
Like, a player with a brain would have
nice.
Gone.
Nice. So we get
switch.
Two shift gears
shift
now.
Gear again. If he goes to Scalburn here. I don't know
why is he Hurricane?
He's going for the confusion.
Now we just. Okay, Ice Beam was the better play, but.
Yeah, Magearna wins now. Oh, Magearna. But yeah, we needed a like guy with 50 GXE to win this game.
Okay,
I'm just taking
now we go for
Zemo.
Nice.
I'm not trying to lose a focus blast. Yeah, Magearna is
nice
and busted if you get it rolling. Get back in the 1500s. We have to get like two more wins at least.
Yeah. We are 1-2 now.
Yeah, I made a Mega Zam team the other day.
Okay.
Maybe we should use that another life if you have enough time.
So is Coco, Rox, Marowak?
This looks like a team built like 2 months ago. Like his team looks
Mega
kinda outdated, I feel.
Yeah, Mega Caesar is his only defogger. So
I'm thinking...
Actually, he has a lot of Marowak.
I'm thinking Rox, Garchomp, and Scarf, Greninja, but it's low ladder. Let me check his rank first.
I think the rocker is gonna be Marowak, but I don't know.
Yeah, but that's like... Not really a good rocker.
I think isn't Keldeo a fine lead, kinda?
I think he's leading with like Greninja, Coco.
Yeah, Coco.
I think Tangrowth is a fine lead, but.
Could be a problem.
Tangrowth is fine unless he leads with Marowak. But isn't Tangrowth fine anyway because he leads Marowak? Yeah, okay. So we just click knockoff here because he's gonna U turn. And we have Fizz Death, so we don't really take that much. If he has DC.
Watch him SD. What the fuck?
This guy thinks he's playing Ubers.
What is this set?
Toxic
Megas.
Should we stay
now,
in?
I think now he's U-turning, like, what is he doing?
What the fuck? This guy is an over-prediction lord. He thinks he's Choice Scarf into Toxic.
Yeah, Choice Scarf Mega. Wait, can you please U-turn?
So we can either go Landorus or Magearna here, right?
Yeah, he's not gonna Toxic again.
If he Toxics again, like, this guy thinks he's Choice Scarf Mega Scissor.
Roost.
Roost,
okay.
So if
roost,
we had HP
toxic,
fire,
punch, U-turn.
So if we had substitute, it would be go to go for.
Wait, if
I kind of
want to
go back into Tangrowth on the toxic.
He's gonna toxic again, like for sure.
I mean, if he had sub, I would go for it, but we don't have.
Okay, Celesteela.
So if he has.
Imagine if he's.
Air Slash or Supersonic Skystorm, we're gonna get blown out the window, so.
Yeah, he's gonna go for Fire Blast or Air Slash.
Should we risk? Should we go Zygarde?
I mean, Zygarde.
Fee Fire Blast burns me, you already know. I'm getting.
Oh,
what the fuck? You know, we hit him with a sub on his Leech Seed.
Yup.
Ah! Dude, this is the Zamrock set.
Yeah, get fucked.
Zamrock used isn't alive. It's so annoying to kill a sub.
Sub
oh, it doesn't break! Zygarde the god.
Yeah,
this is the HP
god.
Invested spread. Like,
do we sub again?
Nana, we just sell
okay,
metals.
Okay.
Like,
okay. You shouldn't leech it.
And me and you when he
there.
Made this set.
Let me see the damage. Awesome.
So he could be Scarf.
Actually, yeah, he could be Scarf. I think he's Scarf.
So it did 65. We can calculate quick.
I don't think he speed kills.
We have 492 attack at the moment.
492. Yeah, I don't think he speed kills. It may kill. But
so if we were at max attack, it would kill. But watch our spread. Let me just check in the team builder because I didn't import the set in the calculator. I'm lagging a bit.
Mm-hmm.
It's max attack element, so it does 41 to 48. So the roll is in our favor. That's no roll. No, he's at 35%.
Yeah,
like he's not rough skin. This boy forgot his ability at home.
he's using sandbag.
Yeah, the boy's going for tactical. Okay. You already know HP. Like he can't
again.
Kill us. Like
we leave dazzling as we saw before.
If he's HP. Oh, is he like Zygarde is a god? We could have DD'd again there. Honestly, that would have been a better play.
Yeah.
DD again would have been a better player. Yeah.
Wait, Shuka?
Shuka Berry.
Wait, so this Zygarde doesn't outspeed fucking Coco, that's why.
Oh, yeah.
In the previous match, so it wasn't Scarf Coco, we just don't outspeed.
Yeah, this is a bulky spread, basically. But yeah, I think we can arrows this, right?
Mm-hmm.
That did nothing. Like, this is. I mean, the set
Caesar,
is so bulky
this
and.
Caesar, this Caesar doesn't have U-turn, I think, because he should have default.
Like, let me explain to you. With a Grass Berry, we basically can set up multiple Dragon Lances, mm-hmm. so we don't need to outspeed.
Does he speed Q? I think it does.
I don't think it might be a roll.
Yeah.
But the Zygarde is putting in the finest of Rook.
So yeah, you're right, we should have like.
So we just E-speed this, right?
We have Water Shuriken, yeah. Or we go.
I mean, Kelly would have been a better play, but we can just crit.
We can just crit. Yeah, DD again was the better play, like you said.
Arrows.
So now
yeah, on the Coco should be it.
He's not gonna leave.
I mean, Zaya just bopped his entire team.
Oh my lord. Speed?
Oh, this guy is scary, but yeah, we have killed. Runa, just Secret Sword. Actually, he has a Marrow Egg. I don't know if Skull's killed.
Skull, okay,
ooh, crit. So we're just getting some revenge hex, but I think it didn't matter because he's offensive.
What? Wait.
So GG, my guy.
Why was that the play? Okay, GG.
Oh,
nice. We're getting back in the mid 1500s.
Okay, so the 2-2. This is the first 2 games. So embarrassing.
Redemption. Oh, what?
Relicify Hyperstall, get me out of here.
What?
So when I watched. So guys, this is embarrassing, but I used to watch Rollers back in the day, and he had like a video about Mono Fairy, and that's where it looked like this.
Okay, Mega Mono.
He's like,
he's gonna lead Farbing. Because he has.
This guy's not good luck and fun.
He is okay. At least he's not a cancerous user. That's appreciated.
So what I'm thinking here, he's gonna leave with
Spikes.
His.
I think he's gonna leave Carbing.
Either Screen Clef or Carbing.
Yeah.
So what we can do is leave with Landorus, basically.
Mm-hmm.
We can. This gets magic code, so I just wanna go for Earthquake.
Does he really get magical?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Oh my god.
He's gonna go for rocks.
Yeah.
Trick room. Okay, so now he's gonna either boom or go for rocks.
Just go rocks, yeah. Rocks.
Yeah.
I don't think boom kills us. Okay, so now he's gonna boom, so we go Tangrowth.
Tangrowth, exactly.
Damn, this is really the Velissa special.
What
the
HPIs?
Fuck.
HP ice.
This
has to be HP ice.
So if he goes Mawa here, it's gonna be bad, but he explodes and does chip damage.
I think he's gonna try and. He could like memento with Whimsicott and try.
So yeah,
nope.
The reason Rocky Hunter Tangrowth is good at the moment, let me explain to you guys, it's a good check to like Dragon and Zygarde. And basically, physical attacker, Scarf, Chomp. I probably forgot someone. But like, Mega Lopunny is gonna come out in a few weeks, so Tangrowth is gonna be like one of the best checks for that. But yeah, we're not having Earthquake, HP Fire sucks. Versus Mawile. So we basically.
We have to rely on Landorus to kill this.
You wanna keep this Tangrowth or Zygarde?
Actually, Tangrowth could be
still. I mean, we can go Magearna on a Playroff and then kill him with a Z Focus Blast, but I don't think.
I think he's going for Fire Fang. He could go for Fire Fang.
Letting Magearna take damage is not the play.
Yeah, he could go for Fire Fang too, so.
Like, we don't have a switch and you wanna go Landorus? It's kinda sack because it's offensive.
No, I think.
I mean,
Tangrowth would be nice for Azumarus.
Yeah, but he would better drum anyway. Like, I clicked already. It's not Hypercutter.
I think we should have. Oh my god.
So now he's gonna Sucker Punch.
Sucker Punch kills, I think.
So we're gonna go for SD.
Mm-hmm.
Play with his mind a little bit.
Now we go for EQ, I think. Actually,
A real Lord gets for SD two more times, but yeah, we just EQ.
Okay. He just spam Sucker Punch.
And we can just go Manectric and click Flamethrower here, right?
Mm-hmm. But does it kill?
I mean, he's at minus two.
Okay, yeah.
Like, there's not really a point in Volt switching because we want Manectric to be in because it beats everything one-on-one. I think.
Yeah, actually, I kind of wanted to suck Tangrowth before, but I think keeping it is the right play because Slurpuff and...
Tangrowth is nice because we can get
still nice.
Damage on Slurpuff to that at 5. Like, we can
bring... I don't know why Sucker Punch when he...
Okay. Oh my god! More Wily Cyrus, I wanted to Manectric put in some work, but of course.
Right now we have to go.
I said sorry. You wanna go Zygarde and fish for the miss and go for substitute?
we just 1,000 arrows here.
No, substitute. We're going for dodges or you're going to go for Sucker Punch, you already know.
He is Iron Head though.
No, he's gonna Sucker.
Yeah.
Okay.
He's not letting us.
Okay, give me Dragon Dancing. Making bad plays out here, I don't care.
No, we 1,000 arrows. Now he's going Whimsicott for sure.
So I wasted health on the Zygarde because I'm bad. Road to getting Dennis triggered.
Yeah, he's gonna like Moonblast. Watching his subseed
Whimsicott. Go Magearna here.
Yeah. Like, he doesn't even have a solid double for Magearna.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Oh my god. Wait, you can taunt. Z move, but we can go for shift.
Ice beam.
F. He's going Clef Key. Yup.
Z move this boy out the window. He's gonna go for T-move just... like a scumbag. Why does he have like Alicia Keys? Like, what are these bad wordplays?
Okay, he screens Clef Key the Defy.
Yeah, like the Velocify set already knew.
What do we do now? Do we set up or? No, that's
not. We don't need shift key because he has like Trick and he's slow.
Exactly. Why did you go for like the only physical attack?
Willman goes for Ice Beam Freeze and then sets up.
Wait, did you go for Ice Beam?
No.
F. Well, he has
I didn't see a reason to go for it.
What is he doing? Is he sub?
He's gonna encore us.
Yeah, he was Memento.
He's gonna belly jump.
Yeah, he's gonna belly jump on our ass. On the screen.
I mean, Scarf Kelly outspeeds him still, right? And we have Rocky Helmet.
I don't know if it outspeeds Slurpuff. Good thing we kept Tangrowth.
So we get Ice Beam, might not be the play.
Mm-hmm. No, getting some damages. We could have also frozen.
So now it's like Tangrowth,
right? He's going for Drain Punch for sure. Oh,
fuck. I didn't think about that. That did nothing, though.
That did nothing, but we have to sack another move.
That's fine. Attack from Keldeo into E-Speed might kill him?
Yeah,
what
might.
Fuck. What do we do You have to Hydro Pump, right?
Yeah, but I think we are slower.
Ooh, he's jolly, but... Oh
yeah,
my
we're slower.
God, when you got swept by Velocify.
No. Actually, Magearna might think a Drain Punch. E-speed.
Dude, what is this? When you got swept by Volus? That's so embarrassing, dude. Who hits?
Oh my god.
Wait, what did we fuck up, by the way? Does T-Bolt even kill?
I don't think so. Wait, drain pad? Oh, of course, any crits on top of that. Nice, nice.
This guy's 1600. Oh my god. When you get wrecked by fucking Velocify.
This is so bad. I don't want to play anymore, we're getting destroyed.
Dennis is like, are you not uploading this?
No. You're definitely not. Wait. Okay, this is like a more normal team.
No, I'm uploading this, chill. I mean, it's just...
No, you're not uploading this.
I am. It's 45 minutes I spend when I'm tired. I'm not just wasting that.
No.
Dude, we're gonna go positive. We're 2-3 now. We're gonna just win 2. Okay, so...
He's gonna lead Smeargle. We don't have a taunter.
Riemann leads Zygarde and sets up on him.
Oh yeah, that's
but
true.
But his Smeargle speed, by the way, 75 base. I don't think.
Yeah, Smeargle hits like 273, I think, max speed. Yeah, I like the lead Azul. Well, we just Volt Switch.
Volt Switch get him intimidate in case he acts explosion.
He's going for rocks anyway. What do we go into?
Actually, I should have just T-bolted. We go Magearna and.
Do we scout for the fire move? He's going. He's either going for fire move or explosion.
I'll go Kaleo here.
Wait, if he explodes, that's okay. Awesome. He went for taunt.
But we Scald should kill him.
Yeah, but then Gyarados comes out.
Yeah, we burn those boys.
I mean,
Tangos is fine if he's not Sky Strike, but he's Sky Strike probably looking at the team.
Yeah, for sure. Wait. Oh, he's going to. Is he going to Spore?
No, burn.
Webs.
Man, just went for Sticky Web, he didn't need sleep.
And now we are
This is just scary. He's Moxie too. So we either go for burn or we go Magearna, but if you go Magearna and he Dragon Dances, he might kill us with EQ. So. What we might have to do is
Waterfall Bounce, yeah, EQ.
We either have to rely on the burn or we have to go. Let me explain to you. We go Heart Manectric on a Dragonlance.
Mm-hmm. The first to get intimidate. Okay.
And then we're gonna go Landorus on the EQ.
Okay, I like the play.
Wait. What? Oh, now I look like a young Dong Lord.
That's better for us. Do we go for No, I don't like rocks actually.
Rocks are nice for the Gyarados.
Yeah. I don't think he's gonna set up. He doesn't know.
Yeah, like otherwise I would have gone for Earthquake, so rocks is nice. So we can Smackdown, right? Because we don't.
Yeah. I don't wanna.
This setup.
Oh, we're faster, yeah.
I mean, if he's DDs, we're slower. What? What? That's fine.
Yeah, that's fine. Don't we just go.
Stone Edge with Kaleo, but that lets the Morwell in.
Yeah.
Oh, Magearna dies, I think.
Yeah, it should die to EQ because we have no bulk. Zygarde is a Z move. Don't we have... That's bad. What's the play?
Dude, I hate setup sweepers with Z moves. Ban this shit. I mean, we have one of our own. I think the play might go Manectric into Tangrowth.
Yeah.
For that intimidate, but oh, fucking Moxie, get rid of broken abilities, please.
He's going for EQ, if anything. Waterfall, okay.
Ooh, nice.
Does he not have EQ?
This so now we just. Sky... You wanna go.
Yeah. Magearna on the Sky Strike? Oh my god, yeah, well, peep display.
If he goes for DD, we look peep like a young horse.
Peep. Oh my lord! Wait, they did a lot though. Holy shit.
I mean, yeah, your offensive Magearna. Go back to Tangos on the Earthquake.
I don't think he has Earthquake. He went for Water.
Oh, right,
yeah.
Right. I mean, that's nice.
So now we actually... go. Oh my god, we played around the Gyarados.
Should we go... But he dies to Helmet now. And we might even live a bounce, so should we just stay in?
Yeah, I think we just stay in.
Because I don't want to let the Manectric take more rocks and stuff. Oh,
snack.
Chip damage.
Snack.
Wait, oh, of course he paras. Now he's gonna sub up with Morwell or with Zygarde on the para. Fuck.
Well, I don't care. We actually could have lost to Gyarados.
I mean, Zygarde can win if it's like sub.
We lost one Pokemon to Gyarados.
Like, it's kind of risky. This is with Chiron, these scary setups.
Yeah. So he's going for Shadow Ball 100% because we have him here now.
You want to keep this for the Mawile?
I think it could be nice. For the Zygarde too, because we have HPI.
I don't want to set the Magearna.
Yeah, Magearna doesn't do.
Because it's sticky webs up, so even if we get Shift Gear, we don't have speed
anything. Okay, Shadow Ball. What do we go into now, though? Zygarde?
We go Zygarde and we click 1000 arrows.
Yeah, exactly. Zygarde takes any. I think it's Scar for Specs Gengar. Maybe Scar.
Yeah, probably. Scarf makes sense, but
I think he's going Zygarde, but I don't know.
He doesn't need a Scarf because he has Sticky Webs plus Sucker Punch and E-Speed.
That's true. So he could be Specs. But he wasn't killing anyone.
Maybe just arrows.
Wait, what's this damage? Is this... Oh, DD. I was about to say, is this broken? But no, Zygarde is just the broken.
So we just E-Speed. Oh, what the fucking Citrus? I think we live any hit besides Outrage.
Yeah, he's not Dragonian.
So should we out? Do we Thousand Arrows or do we E-Speed? Wait, you E-Speed,
right? I think we E-Speed just for guaranteed damage. That did 5. Wait.
Yeah, we should have nice Thousand Arrows. Like.
Nice crit.
Wait, that did 71. That means we live 1.
Yup.
But now he's gonna E-Speed us.
Yeah.
We'll go Tangles and E-Speed.
Yup. Keep this other play. Please. Oh my god! Yo, we're actually playing better now, I'm happy. Okay, Mawile though.
Is this scary, but Kelly is still Revengers, I
think. We have, yeah, we have
the helmet damage.
Okay.
Please don't get power, we need the damage.
Nice. We just suck this. What the fuck?
Dude, what are you doing? He's trying to fucking sweep everything with Sucker Punch.
Nah, he's not killing Kelly.
I mean, helmet pins him into E-Speed range, so I don't know why that was the play.
Exactly.
Doesn't he die to E-Speed now?
Let me calc, I don't... Let me calc actually.
Now we have to bank on the... Ooh! That was close, wait, that was scary.
Did you go for that
yeah, he
already?
Died.
Yeah, okay. And now we win, I'm pretty sure.
I think that was our only play, like...
Wait, actually, do we win?
Kelly loses any hit. Can you calc if Skull kills?
I don't think he kills. Let me calc this real quick.
I mean...
Gengar.
Gengar's not that bulky, to be honest.
Scald, yeah, Scald doesn't kill. We have to risk the pump. Scald does 74 max.
I crit!
Oh my god!
Fuck no, this we game. Lose!
Fuck this.
I mean, I'm uploading this, I don't care.
No.
Dude,
no,
we are technically 3 and 3, that doesn't count.
He was in the 1700s too.
I was
too,
in
that's
the 1700s
why...
with his dong.
What the fuck? He lacked us.
I mean, we clearly like, won that like... game, right? Like you guys saw. Like
yeah, we clearly should have won. Like we played around Gyarados and
like we lost 3 won. Games, but I think did we get hexed in every game that we lost?
No, we got hexed 2 out of 3.
Oh yeah, 1 game.
Okay, what is this?
What the fuck? When you're so low on the ladder, you face Steelix.
Mega Steelix.
And fucking not only Steelix, also Electivire on top of that. Velocify, okay, yes. Eternal.
Mega Steelix. Defog, Scarf, Latios, maybe.
Dude, he has the.
Mandibus. Yeah,
look at his team. He has the Electric Absorb, Electivire, and the fucking Steelix. He's prepared for Magnetric. He's like.
Specs or Scarf?
He's like, I'm 100% sure that Magnetric won't put Rogue versus me.
Specs or Scarf, Lele.
So, yeah, Lele is a scary thing that could lead, so. Magearna is my lead, and.
Awesome.
I wanna
you should
just,
go Steelix.
I wanna Ice Beam. A focus class?
Do we go just for the Z move predicting the Steelix? Wait, who stays in? What?
What knockoff? Should we just
what the hell?
Should we just shift gear?
Yeah. Fuck this.
Because
shift gear.
Steelix might live focus Z. If he's Dev and Mega.
Yeah, he might. I don't.
But
I really
if he's not Mega, he's like sturdy anyway.
Why was Medi? Where was staying in ever to play?
Should we waste a Z move for this? I don't think we should.
He's either going for EQ or. Flamethrower, Fire Punch, something like that. Yeah, I don't think we should waste the Z-move either, but does Ice Beam to EKO?
Ice Beam to Focus Blast kills. Freeze. Damn.
Yeah, EQ. Oh my god, they're
gonna fucked on.
Oh
my god! I should've just used the Z-move. That's always when I'm not... Like, we're not using the Magearna well. How we should use the Magearna is get up rocks first and beat the opposing team.
Called
dude like This is just why I hate Lada. Like, you get hexed one game, then you get a weird team.
And now we have not. You get a weird now matchup. We have nothing for Latios.
Oh, Latios switching his helmet to Tangrowth.
Yeah, so that's fine.
It has been fun. We have to dodge.
Are you serious? What is this trash? No. No way you're uploading this. This is too embarrassing.
No, I'm uploading this.
Why?
Yes, for sure. Like, we can't do much about the losses. Like, this game, we can do something.
Getting some young dislikes.
I'm sacking Landro because we need that Tangrowth for the
life orb.
Maybe he's slower and we get rocks.
We have to, like, life orb stall him to get him in range of HPI.
This is so fucking.
This is so gay.
I mean, we can't do much about the first games, but this one I should have just gone for the Z focus. But like, I wanted to save the. For the Steelix.
For Steelix, yeah.
I bet you Zaya does a Draco because it's broken.
HPI still doesn't kill, so what do? We have to Volt Switch, I think. No.
We just crit HPI, so now we Volt Switch.
No, do we Volt Switch? Let me see the HPI.
I mean, we played this awful with the Magina, so we just fucking lose now.
Yeah.
HPI's crit him. Let's just crit him. Oh, we forced him out. Yeah, he was trying to get his speed boost.
No
Thankfully,
way.
I didn't keep Volt Switch.
He's going Steelix.
The life was fine until now, besides the.
Nah.
It was fine until now, but this kid has a luck ass.
Do we go Tangrowth?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, no, I mean, this game is the only game that I played completely awful.
And now, what do we do? Do we
knock off?
Yeah, predict. Please go Latios. Please go Latios. What the fuck?
Oh my god, I'm spamming knock off.
I'm gonna. Yeah.
I don't care.
Please go Latios.
He's gonna go for Dragon Tail or some shit.
Please, please.
Oh, I knew it.
Oh, no. Back into Tangrowth.
Dude, this is so gay because we don't have Hazard Control. He's just gonna roar.
I don't think he's gonna EQ.
He's gonna roar spam.
Okay, actually EQ'd.
Okay, so I'm gonna get it because this guy's never going Lati. If he goes Lati now, good plan.
If he goes Lati now. Okay, I was about to say. I'm smashing my computer.
This is so embarrassing. How do we lose to this?
I'm
chip damage.
I actually don't want to play Pokemon anymore for today.
And get slammed by Overlords.
Come on.
Manectric can click Flamethrower here. Watch this.
Okay. Yeah, Flamethrower.
Fuck, I just hit my mic.
Actually, isn't HPI better just in case he goes Latios?
Nah, Latios.
Okay, Flamethrower. Nice. Please tweak KO. Okay, that's a tweak KO.
Newman goes for HPI here.
Yeah, I was about to say
nah.
That's too risky. Watch him go Azumarill for some reason.
See? Okay. We didn't get 6 out of few. We made it right down to 4.
Okay,
Scarf just wins.
GG. we have to keep Manectric. We sort of have to keep Tangro for Azumarill.
So we do. But Zygarde lives any hit from this because it's bulky. So I don't want to sack that.
So what do we sack? Actually, I think we have to sack Tangrowth. Or not.
Dude, it.
Yeah.
Comes down to us like getting some crits, I think.
Oh my god, he dropped!
Is he Specs?
Wait. No, I don't think it could be Specs, but we are not AV.
So do we arrows here?
I think we have to. We cannot set.
Because if he DD, you might be actually, slower. His scarf is still slow, so we have to arrow.
Yeah, his scarf.
Wait, what? That didn't bring us into berry range.
That's so gay.
Should have subbed.
Welp, GG.
Nah. I'm burning the Azumarill and dodging player off. It's not over yet. The Manectric can win. Especially if he lets his Lati.
Especially now. Exactly. Because he did that.
If he's Scarflet, we still lose, yeah.
Yeah, actually, no, we just lost, because we have to.
We have to keep this, so we basically have to dodge a Psychic.
Exactly.
Scarf crit burn.
Because if we suck Kelly, we lose to Lele. No. Yeah, GG. Wrap it up.
He's not Scarf, we can win.
On I hate Lele. This game.
He's not Scarf on Lele, we win.
I hate this game. Why?
We should have
gone undefeated, and we are getting tossed on neck.
I mean, this game is the only one where, like, can say that and didn't make the optimal plays. But in the other games, I mean, yeah, there was like a few plays we could make better. Like,
we.
He's going for Bandit Jed.
Okay, yeah, we.
Oh, why did he leave? No, wait. Oh, get the para. Cheap. Get the para.
Para, please, please.
Don't be scuffling.
Please be specs. Okay, he's definitely scarf. He's definitely scarf.
No!
Oh my fucking gosh. It is.
Road to 1400.
We can get. We're like. We win one, we lose two.
We're like 2-4 or 3-5. Have fun, my guy. If you want to leave, you can, but I'll keep going. Until I'm even, and if I play till I'm 6-6, I'll play till I'm even.
Okay, now let's.
Let's just think better, because the last game we played wrong. Like, we should have just gone for Z focus, unless that was too greedy preserving it.
I'm not thinking clearly.
Yeah, I think he's leading with Skarmory or.
Well, Lillian? Mega Manectric destroys him outside of Latias.
Okay, so we just wall switch. Because he's gonna spawn. I think he's just he's a focus sash lead, I think. Or it could be Z-move. I'm thinking this is the Z-move Mon or the Volcanion. This looks like an Aura's team, so I don't know what.
Yeah, we got Tangrowth now.
Yeah, he could be.
He's gonna spore or attack. Kay. Nice. I want a knockoff.
So we can double switch now, because he's either gonna go into Volcanion or Scissor or Zapdos.
Or even Latias. Actually, Latias is not that good of a switch. I
think we just go Manectric again.
Mm-hmm, I like that. Nice. Yeah.
So we can Volt switch on the Lati.
Yup, he should go Lati.
If he stays in, we have to Intimidate, so it's fine.
He has to go Lati.
If he stays in, he goes for U-turn, we lose momentum, but...
Zapdos. They did nothing. Is this Pedef Zapdos or is Manectric that dong?
Both.
Okay, do we go Lando here? No, Zygarde, okay.
Zygarde and DD, because his Earthquake resists Breloom.
He's gonna HP Ice though.
Oh, no, my if you're toxic, we just won!
We should have subbed.
I mean, subbed, yeah, if you subbed. Did I say toxic?
Okay, and now we arrows.
I mean, we still get a kill, but like...
Does he not have HP Ice? That's crazy.
It's AIDS, dude. Like, why would you toxic there? Like,
exactly.
Get me the fuck out of here.
Skarm? Nice switching.
Nice counter, my guy.
Nice switching.
That was a crit that didn't really matter, I think. Because he would have gotten snipped down.
Yeah, he loses a Pokemon here.
We arrows again, because he might have... he's going Breloom.
What is he doing?
I mean, if he's Mega Scissor, he might live, but we need the damage.
He's donating us all of his
long. I mean, we're so low on the ladder that we got the people that donate. Oh, Aguavberry.
Aguavberry coming through. So now he's going... What?
I mean, Zygarde is the only one I really put in work, so Zygarde getting some now.
Wait, that's...
He's been killed. Oh, no. Oh, we should have arrow. Oh, it's life orb. So we just go Manectric here. Manectric did nothing this life. I'm gonna put a Manectric in the something. I'm gonna like.
He should go Latias because Manectric is okay. Nice volt switch.
I'm gonna like make it. I think I was just T-Bolt here because we beat the Latias.
I can't believe our best game was okay T-Bolt. Wait, why didn't you go for volt switch?
Because beating Latias is fine and we can go Magina anyway.
Okay, that's
fine. I think that's an okay play.
Do we just shift gear and win?
Shift it up, Magina and Zygarde, I guess, are getting some.
But yeah, I was gonna say, I can't believe we played the guy in the 1700s. We played so well, and of course we got lucked.
Yeah, but Raymond said earlier...
We played the game better than the first couple games.
Raymond said... Not Raymond. Raymond said earlier... Yeah, he lost 100 points when he was using Manectric.
Because Manectric is done, we should have listened to him.
Ice Beam. No. It's not Manectric's fault, like...
Yeah,
the first two games we just got hacks.
And did nothing.
It was a hacks and the mix of us playing bad, I guess.
Okay.
I mean, this wins now, because if he goes Volcanion...
We are getting the roll.
If he goes Volcanion, we click on Z-move. Okay, that was a misplay, should have T-bolted.
Yeah... Z-move doesn't kill.
No, we Z-moving this boy.
Yeah, but it doesn't kill.
No, that kills. What the yep. Nothing? Who hits?
Is it AV? Well, we go Manectric anyway.
Like this time we volt switch. We listen to Dennis because last time I fucked up.
Okay, Latias, and now we
We get walled by this. But Lando lives to hit, I think, because Larius is weak as...
And piss. We have to go for SmackDown.
Yeah, like...
Nice. And now, do we SmackDown? No, we EQ. Or
you can
we...
go for Rocks here.
Yeah, okay, I like
because that kills the Volk and that ult.
And Zapdos.
And wait, we just blown away with Earthquakes, he just gave us a free kill.
What are you doing? I don't think he knows what SmackDown
is. We're that low on the ladder that we just get people that want to donate us and they're like, take this room, my poor guy.
he probably knows we are like...
I think we're like 3-4, 3-5 after this.
Yeah, we're in loss ratio. So now we SmackDown again. To
put dude, this is so embarrassing. Ice. Yeah, let us know if you like longer lives, if you're still watching, you're insane.
Yeah, if you still haven't unsubbed, like, thank you.
No, don't unsub, please. No, you wanna smack down again, putting the Zapdos?
Yeah.
Oh, that's fine. Okay, should've rocked there, for flex purpose. We outspeed him if he's not Scarf.
Yeah, do we just EQ?
I remember Earthblade, so this is gonna get blown away. Oh yeah, I was about to say, should be SmackDown.
But he doesn't have HP Ice.
I mean, SmackDown should do a lot.
And he has Heat Wave, Toxic.
He can't Oko us anyway.
Roost and Electric Move.
But he's just dominating. This guy's so. this guy's so nice.
Generous.
I think he I gotta link him on YouTube because he's so nice, JK.
Yup, thanks for the generosity.
I haven't done that lately. I haven't linked anyone on my YouTube. I'm not scum anymore. Donations. Right. We actually fought over them and we shouldn't have. Yeah, like, this team is not really my playstyle, guys. I usually have a Solvers Tenors or a Solvers Majuna to pivot better. What? Is that Italian?
Yup, he was Italian.
Was he cursing?
Yeah, nice blasphemy right there.
What did he say? Fuck you or something?
Nah, that's like... I don't know if English has a translation.
So basically what happened, guys. My man Dennis had to leave. You know, he's a busy man, he has 10 wives to feed, and yeah, he had to get some food for his family, and I hope you all enjoyed us getting completely destroyed. At some games, we basically should have gotten up rocks first and then, like, threped later on with Majuna, like the one game where we just started with Majuna and tried to sweep early, I don't know. And also, sometimes switching hard into Majuna I think is not the play. Because you just want, like, yeah, Majuna is technically a resist, but you don't want to switch Majuna hard into a dragon move. Because it's like a win condition that you can use late game. And we basically maybe should have sacked something else in some games instead of going hard Majuna. Yeah. I hope you all enjoyed. Please say that my dad had to leave because I wanted to record another live. And yeah, I mean, I actually didn't get to do much, which is kind of sad. It's like I got putting in some work in some games, and Majuna also, and Landro a bit, so those have to get something. Thank you guys for watching, and Dogwitch signing out. Peace, my guys.